He wins a corner, but he completes her in for quite a ride in these two semi-finals between these two enormous sides.
There's a key danger.
So important, isn't it, for Barcelona? Left flank, they do so much damage. They really burn their rivals on that flank.
Two left flanks
to Samir. Is it in that forward three? Messi's not maybe ready to play 90 minutes, and also you don't need him. Let's be honest, if you need him, he's there already.
That's a lovely ball through into the space for Vinicius Jr. to attack.
I tip a bitch cause of my courtesy. Then do a shot, pick up my currency. Versace slippers, color burgundy. Rappers be talking, think they hurting me. I took it so Mac could come work for me. Keep the Draco case in emergency. Ride round the city, sipping the tea, looking the heat, nigga they looking for me. Coming up watching the niggas on TV like they what they wanted to be. Now the one get paid for it, they got us a blessing to see. Doing shows I'm on stage for, saying the word on my feet.
I pull it slowly. It's totally crazy.
Let's talk about the understanding between Albert and Messi, which is extraordinary.
And you know I got that roll on me.
Pretty quick. I pull it slowly. There were the problems
Albert had in that they have been trying to filter the ball down that right hand. Malcolm Semedo getting quite a bit of joy.
Against 2.5. Vinicius.
Drop my top now, I'm exposing me.
A
lot of these rappers getting over to me. Extortion publishing, you owe it to me. Dropping the top and showing the tits. Bunch of the money, we trying to get paid. I cleared my mind and I had a business. And then I arrived with 25 bitches. We sell out the whole facility. Not liking your vibe, your energy. I came from the pot with Kimberly. She sniffing the lines assembly. We had a good time in Italy. Yo, these niggas be lying by loyalty. Get on my knee, praying to God to cover me.
Look at the way they move the ball. The trap starts playing badly. Sometimes you can continue and
they don't get much bigger than the
truck. And you know I got that roll on me.
There are 11 Madrid players out there. Unable to make the link connection.
I wanna ride.
He's giving him that ball.
Keep my eyes.
The top to Lucas. Lucas fight Vinicius. Three against three. Vinicius against the middle.
Fly.
Can't get there. A stunning capture. Precision in the final minutes.
Well, on this occasion, the decision from Vinicius was perfect.
Here's Vinicius. That one from then the lightning fast counter attack. So that'll be a corner.
Brought that ball all the way out from the goalkeeper. They're playing Barca at their own game. They've got as much.
Vinicius Jr. Wow, that's pace and skill. Still Vinicius. Piqué standing between him and goal. Longley looking for Vinicius. Surely held back by Semedo, but he gets away with it from him.
A little bit. I thought I saw Semedo just putting his arm out as Vinicius runs past him. Can't really see it from this, from that angle. This one will be better. Well, it's more of a shove, isn't it? Certainly not an elbow.
Both teams shared 50% each. The on the move once more. Vinicius lays it back to Mod. Marcelo goes down off the ball. Vinicius goes down. And the whistle goes because of Madrid's effective and intensive pressing. With you see.